be running a few missions. Not entirely sure what to do at the moment. Just casually leveling up. Hopefully we can get a full team in here. It's kind of hard to do these days, but we'll try. Looks like we got a full team. Hopefully.
Mightiest? Just trying that out. Sydney Gaff Levine here, hoping you'll take a look-see at a staging base an Abomination clone is currently calling home. Would make me the gratefulest. So I may not be a gamma scientist, but I did design the Quinjet you're flying in, and many of the technological marvels that AIM borrowed from S.H.I.E.L.D. Plus, Jarvis is incredible, and has been helping me every step of the way. So you're in good hands, metaphorical and literal.
I appreciate the compliment, Mr. Levine.
Oh, Gaff is fine. Once Director Kahn gives you something, it sticks. I'm sure he meant it as a compliment. Looks like AIM might have an eye toward what we're doing out here. Uh-oh.
Our intelligence agrees with this assumption.
Okay. Giving you instructions. Let's see here.
There is a scouting unit ahead.
Yes. I was getting to that. Was just admiring the radar system upgrades Mr. Stark's made. Very impressed. Secret. The guards outside will have no idea you're coming. I took a little peek at some lab notes Jarvis procured on these clones since S.H.I.E.L.D. first found out they were a thing. And goodness, that Rappaccini is not messing around.
Which explains the heavy guard presence outside the base.
Oh, for sure. If I'd put that much R&D into a cloned whatever abomination is, I'd want to protect it too. Outfit. You're headed for their main hangars. One has stolen transport modules for robotics distribution. The other is powering up a fleet of drones. Jarvis passed me the plans for both of these, and I mean it when I say stolen. S.H.I.E.L.D. had me design a mass transport as a means of evacuation after what happened with A-Day. To see it be used as a weapon? Sorry.
I believe if anyone could understand what you're feeling about A-Day, Mr. Gaff, it would be the Avengers.
Thank you.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Here we go!
Thank you. These enemies must be defeated.
Great! A surprise party for me?
Special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
This is the extent of my expertise. I didn't work in bioengineering. I could explain the science of it, but this is practical application, not theory.
I believe the Avengers are very familiar with Abomination and his biological components.
Duh, of course, I knew that.
I feel like a bully.
Enough! Almost.
Totally just cheesing through Abomination like butter. My whole squad fucking sucks. I don't know what to do.
Abomination is a lot scarier than I thought. AIM can build giant robots.
Whack ass fucking players.
Power is intimidating. Not for you, of course, which is good because all evidence suggests that there are a lot more clones like him out there. But I don't doubt you guys for a second.
And that was about 15 minutes worth of gameplay. Super quick, super easy. Last Avenger standing. I'm sure we could do this. This is one very glitchy mission. You never get the rewards. It's pretty shitty. Let's do a vault mission and have some fun.
Greetings, Avengers. Resistance Intel has identified the location of another shield vault. AIM appears to be in the area, likely seeking the same thing. Find the vault and recover its resources before our enemies have a chance to find it.
It's Sunday. Getting a little game time in before I gotta go to work. Gonna be working pretty much all afternoon into the evening.
I don't have the exact location of the vault. Your signal detector should pick up a shield frequency when you get.
If you guys have any suggestions on what I should post, what I should do in my videos, any recommendations, more than willing to accept few suggestions. That makes sense. Guys' thoughts on my Kate Bishop's build, her damage output, just let me know down in the subscription.
Search through this area to find the location.
Comment it.
Your signal
anything you want. I don't care.
A chest with gear close by.
Hate messages. It don't matter. Damn rockets. Problem. disappear. Oof. That was a pretty decent headshot, if I do say so myself. Oh boy. Must already hit it. My bad. That was glitchy. There's another one.
Director Fury didn't mark this shield vault on any official maps. The only way to find them is by using the signal detector.
Oh boy. I always manage to lose the one. Yep, it's always the one.
If you want to find the location of the vault, you should scout the nearby area.
Yes, Jarvis, thank you very much. That was glitchy. Okay.
When your signal detector
she just kept wanting to fight.
Follow it to reach the
glitching that button out. That was super glitchy. Because now I'm not even on the map. Wow. Square Enix, you got a lot of problems you gotta fix. I hope you're taking notes. They done fucked with the wrong team.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Simple.
Damn. That's some crazy damage.
We're clear.
How's everybody's Sunday going? Going good so far. How's everybody's holiday? I don't celebrate. It's just another boring day for me. And then I go to work. Oh, nice. We glitched that one out. Why is this vault so easy to find? Anybody else think it's quite easy to find this vault? That was deadly. Luckily, I got that on camera. Get that thing stopping from bleeping. It's getting
annoying.
You have
discovered the location of the shield vault.
I got other shit
to
do.
Please step inside and take the elevator down.
Thank you. glitchy. In case anybody else was wondering, this is another shield vault. Yes, there's two. For those of you who don't know.
Chest containing special resources nearby.
Getting some pretty good gear if I do say so myself. These are all the chests that I'm familiar with. If you guys are paying attention, you can follow my steps. They're not always going to be in the same location, or in the same spot, but the same location, just look around. You'll find it. Thank you. I knew better.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Where? Spin attacks. It's probably a glitch because I was hitting it. I appear to be taking damage until now. That's weird. There's that son of a bitch.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
automated systems are recognizing you. Please proceed to the activation area down below.
Tony changed the background on my laptop. Clouds.
Gonna be taking a quick break here shortly after this.
I'll help you change it.
Activate its main terminal so we can begin.
Everybody and their mother wants to message me.
Be Sequence reset is imminent.
Verified. Final sequence verified.
inbound.
Unauthorized access. Sequence reset imminent.
Initiating next tier of the Vault Unlock Protocol.
Unlock Protocol complete.
Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Alright, good call. Battery level is dying on my controller. So with that being said, we're gonna take a break and might be back on later. Alright guys, hope everybody has a great Sunday.
Mission success. Another shield vault successfully secured and kept out of the hands of AIM.